Hello everybody, welcome to Naylor Building Partnerships. This is our Cambridge office here. My name is Sean, I'm an HVAC apprentice. I'm in my fifth year now, so I'm still relatively new to the trade, but I love what I do. I love working for this company. Here's one of our mechanics actually, Tomislav. He's been with the company for a while. Hey Tomi.
Hey Sean, how's it going?
Good man,
good. Hey guys, thanks for joining me over here at our headquarters. My name is Tomi, and I'm 13 years refrigeration mechanic. I can tell you, I love my job, and I pretty much started as Sean over here from apprenticeship, and I worked my way up to mechanic. With years of experience, you write your CFQ and you become mechanic, comes many benefits. You become more comfortable and you enjoy the work, and the pay increases as well there, and and as well, with the increase of pay comes increase in responsibility. And I can show you, take you along on a service call so you can see what's all about, how I communicate with customers, and what I do to get things done.
Today, we're at Crestview Condo Units. Although dispatch usually sets our schedule in advance, sometimes an emergency call like this one can change the game plan. We try to ensure that our trucks are equipped with everything we're likely going to need. Different types of refrigerants, recovery cylinders, hoses, electrical cords, nitrogen, various tools for measuring different things, spare fittings, vacuum pump, vacuum cleaner, torch, and various other power tools that we might need on the job. Communicating with clients is also an important aspect of the job. It's sometimes overlooked. Technicians need to be comfortable speaking with people, especially our customers. Lifting ladders, carrying a tool bag, and pulling up tools are all part of a day's work, so it's important to be physically fit. As an HVAC technician, we're responsible for installing, inspecting, servicing, and repairing HVAC systems. It's our job to diagnose and resolve any issues, as well as to advise the client on how to use and maintain the various equipment that controls the temperature, humidity, and air quality of the building. Technology is as integral to the job as power tools for technicians. We use cell phone apps to schedule, document, and report our jobs, computers to analyze and problem solve, and web-based controls to program sophisticated equipment. So it's important at Naylor that we work quickly and efficiently. Since outages can cost the clients thousands of dollars, it's very important to pinpoint the problem and get things back up and running as quickly as possible.
So there you have it, guys. Thanks for joining me on this adventure. If you like using your hands, speaking to customer, and change of scenery, this job is for you. Visit skillsontario.com to further explore the trade.